Water and power bill increases will be kept below the rising rate of inflation in Western Australia as part of state government's budget on May 11. Premier Mark McGowan says the implementation of power bill credits has been considered as part of pre-budget deliberations, acknowledging the current rate of inflation is unreasonable. All West Australians with an electricity account previously received $600 and $400 credits in 2020 and 2022, respectively.